Hello everyone and welcome to a pineapple cake video. Today we'll be showing you how to ice and decorate a pineapple cake. We have our cake ready over here which we made from a box. You can make it from a box or you can make your own recipe. Then we have some whipped cream in which we've added 1/4 teaspoon of pineapple essence. We have a scraper, a pastry brush, a cutting knife, an offset spatula. Then we have a disposable pastry bag. You get these bags like this. I've just cut it from the edge and attached a piping nozzle. That's a star nozzle. Then we have some clear pineapple juice, 2 slices of pineapples cut into bits, and 6 cherries. First, we'll start off by cutting our cake in half. Slicing it from the middle. We'll take off the top on a plate. Remove the cake crumbs. Then we'll take a pastry brush and a pineapple juice and brush our cake with pineapple juice. This helps to keep the cake moist and it also provides flavor to the cake. We don't want to soak the cake too much. Just enough to keep our cake moist. Like this. Then we're going to take our cream and put a large dollop in the center. With our offset spatula, holding it like this, we're going to spread the cream around. Don't spread it too much to the edges because when we keep our other piece on top, the cream will go outside. Don't want it to smudge outside the cake. Just inside the boundary, gently spreading it. Sorry. If you need a thicker layer in the middle, you can always add more cream, but start by adding a little. After this, we'll be adding our pineapple bits, pressing them down gently. this. Then we'll place our other piece on top, just adding a little more pineapple syrup or our juice to moisten our cake. And we'll lift it up gently and place it on top of our cake, pressing it gently in the center to flatten it. You can see as we press it, the cream comes out a bit. Like so. Then we'll wet our cake with more pineapple juice. Be careful to wet the corners as well. After this, we'll again add a dollop of cream on top and start spreading it in the same way that we did for the middle. Taking our offset spatula, spreading it out evenly. Then we're going to take tiny amounts of cream and do the sides like this. Just going over it. Using a spatula takes a little practice, so you don't have to worry if you don't get it right the first time. You just have to see what angles are comfortable for you. Always spread your cream gently. Don't want the cake crumbs coming out. You can also do a thin crumb coat in the beginning and then cover it with a thicker coat of cream. After we've covered our entire cake with cream, just going to take a spatula straight and go around the cake like this to smoothen it out. For the top, we'll be taking our icing inside and cleaning up the top like this in a smooth landing motion like this. You'll need to do this 2-3 times so that you get a smooth finish to the cake. Going around the sides once again. And then on the top. Smoothing the top. Now we'll be piping our design on top and on the bottom here. For that, we'll be taking our piping bag. We'll take our cream and fill our piping bag like this. Don't fill it to the top because you need to hold it. Smoothing out our cream to the bottom. Just twist the bag on top so that the cream does not come out on top. Like this. We're doing a star edge on the bottom. Making stars. Then we'll open our piping bag, add more cream for the top. We're doing a star corner, star border on the top as well. this. After we've done our piping, we'll add the cherries, like so. And also add pineapple pieces in the center. Like this. You can write in the center whatever you want, or you can decorate it with sprinkles. There we have our pineapple cake. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our channel and share our video. Thanks for watching our video.